What's up, Transformers fans? I'm Mitch Santona. Thanks for tuning into my channel. And today I've got 196 pieces of Grimlock Street Attack Creo set. This is what the box looks like. Comes with Golden Knight Optimus Prime, two Viacons, and some little arch thing that looks like it's going to break apart. And I don't know what's going on with Grimlock's mouth, but hopefully I see those things in real life. Okay, this shouldn't be too difficult, and just like every other Creo, it does come with a nice full-color instruction manual on how to build yourself Grimlock Street Attack action. I think there's only one way to do this. Maybe we'll throw a little montage together, shall we? First, we're going to take a look at a couple of Creons. Now, these are Viacons. They're called Viacons. And we may get some movie Viacons. That would be kind of neat. One comes with a pistol. One comes with a friction-firing missile launcher. They're both pretty much identical. And they both have this neat little gimmick on the back in that they wear a little magnet on their back. And we'll see what the magnet's for in just a second. Here's Golden Knight Optimus Prime. I've got quite a few of these little Creons that are Optimus Primes, different versions, different generations, different eras, whatever you want to call it. But this is my first Golden Knight version of him. He even comes with a nice golden little lance. And next, before we check out Grimlock, we're going to look at this. This is just, looks like a little awning, like a little oriental type awning of some sort, front of some sort of building. Looks like a couple of lanterns over there. And this is breakawayable. How's that? Grimlock can bust through the gates, and then you can just as easily enough reassemble this without having to pick apart a bunch of little Creo pieces. Grimlock! Look at Grimlock! Oh ho, 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 boy, he's cool. And you don't have to have his mouth open if you don't want. Grimlock looks extremely cool. I love his face. Love the head right there. That is a Robo T-Rex head, if I've ever seen one. I am just digging that. He's even got a tongue. That's kind of cool. The bottom jaw is kind of rubbery. The top actually is like, it's a very hard rubber. It's not like really soft. It's a nice hard rubber. And the rest of it's just, you know, Creo plastic type stuff. But tons of movability to this guy. Tons of mobility. Tons of articulation he's got. I'm pointing it out. I'm not going to show it off because these things tend to break apart under my Sasquatch hands. So he's got a little grippy tail here with spikes. Grab some Viacons and whip them around town if you like. Ball joints here, 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 here. He's got little posable fingernails, claws, if you will, as well as his hands. These are on ball joints here and here, and then you can spin those around as well as these guns. He's got some machine guns on his little arms. And he's got some double cannon death guns up top on his back. And it looks like there's a little spot here. There's just a little wedge that is perfect for a little Golden Knight Optimus Prime figure, where I'm sure if you just sit him in there ever so rightly, he'll probably just kind of hang out and go for a ride. Okay, so he does have a gimmick. The gimmick is you open his mouth. You take one of these little Viacon guys, and you go like this, and it's stuck in his mouth. And he can just kind of carry this guy around like a, you know, like a little, like your dog carries a little chew toy around. That's what Grimlock does to Decepticons, because he's that cool. Another quick thing to note about the little magnetic trick there is that if you notice the tops of the Viacon's heads are metal. Yeah, he doesn't even have to grab them around the waist. He can just pick them up right by their heads. That's going to wrap up this review. People, we have just seen Grimlock Street Attack Creo build set. Very fun. Only took me about an hour to put all this stuff together, and I was filming while I was doing it. So, yeah, a very easy set to put together and a very cool result. I absolutely love having myself a Grimlock. That is awesome. So stay tuned, folks. I've got Microchanger Combiners, Grimstone, Obsidian, Volcano Con, and Laser Bolt coming soon. I will see you guys later with some more TF goodies.